Hey all, welcome to Parker's Reefs. On today's episode, I'm going to give you a walkthrough of an amazing Aussie store. Located in Kippering, Queensland, it's 100% reef safe. Welcome to 100% Reef Safe's weekend walkthrough. So you can't miss us. We've got plenty of parking, lots of undercover parking for those rainy days. Just some of the goodies I have. Filter socks, worm traps, morph savers, sumps, reefers club, zip pay. We've also just had afterpay approved. Red Sea. If you want something Red Sea, come and see us. We are a premium dealer for Red Sea. You can see we've got pretty good stock levels, unless we get a mad rush. Synergy reef overflows. These are the best overflows you can get if you need to drill a tank. Acrylic gear, look downs, some frag racks, our own Aussie designed and made acclimatization boxes, which are fully collapsible. Some nets, some basic John Guest plumbing stuff, doses and containers, more doser stuff, overflow, and test kits. We're an official Hanna Australia reseller. Seller for kits. Dr. Tim's products. Largest supply of Zeofit products in Australia. Continuum products, pretty well the full range. Coral Essentials. Some more Continuum. Coral feeders, fish feeders, coral food. You can see good variety, good stocks. And the fish food. Mastic for those fish that can be a bit of a pain to get feeding. Our own brand of fish food, which is extremely popular. Ikari. Reactors, the NIOS reactors, carbon, premium activated carbon, blues, frag plugs, various sizes, fire pellets, all in ones. Filter media, magnet cleaners, flippers, mag floats, hammerheads, piranhas from Album Free. Here we go, some filter media mats, high quality UVs that work, Rosmont movers, ton skimmers, media cups, little fit Red Seas, Carbo X if you have low pH problems, auto top-ups, RODI water, filters, Ecotec gear, pumps, backups, mounts, radians, Kessel, return pumps, AI lighting, fuge light, primes, 26s, 52s, air pumps, battery operated air pumps, sun circulation pumps, our own brand of supplements. It's proven quite popular. A liquid version of our calcium, milk and magnesium, which we've been doing for close to 15 years. So we've got 1 litre ones there, 5 litre ones there. And then the ones with the powdered subs, so you can make your own. Laguna pumps. Some odds and ends of plumbing. Auto shut off valves for your RODI. Double ball valves. Suction cup accessories. Silicon O-rings. Deep sea flipper. Excellent product. Synergy overflow with the Shadow Oak. Synergy reef systems. Overflow, ALR reactor, Clara C rollers in the 3000 and 5000, also the Blue Life range, Clear FX, Organics, FOS, Nitrate, regenerable media as well. Biospheres, and we've got some filter padding in various grades, some cleaners. These excellent scrubbers, they won't scratch your tank and removes those algae on the glass. Little holders to hold your hose, VCA products supplied by Delure, pipettes, Senai, Lumagic styles, we've got the Blaze as well, some heaters. It's getting quite cold, so quite important. Our own fragging kits. These are an excellent selection of fragging tools. Just open this one up. Light diffusers for the radiants. Algae-free scrapers. These things are sensational. Continue on another great product. Ecotec accessories. So we've got the spare parts for some of the Ecotec stuff. Hard plumbing. Red Sea skimmers, there's more upstairs. We ordered 35 in our last order of skimmers and we've got about 15 left. Little drop-off tank next to the front counter. NIOS reactors, torque docks. Wi-Fi connects for the Tico, little flow meters for the Tico chillers. A is one of our tanks, 8x4. Fungiers, Recordias, leather coral, Xenia, stack of cocoa worms. Lots of apan frags. You can mix and match, they're all zoned, different price zones. Morphs, ricks. A little cleanup guy for the tank. Lots of informative posters around the place as well. This is one on algaes. We've got some shirts. I'm a reefer shirts. T5 bulbs. Big selection of ATI bulbs. We also order in units as needed. Shop display. Sorry, I haven't got a filter on here. Running Red Sea skimmer. As you can see, pulling out the crud. Chiller, using the Red Sea system. And we've got one of the fish systems. Lots of sustainably caught stock from within Australia and around the world. And these are our fish catchers, fish bombs. No need to catch or handle your fish, which will damage the mucus coating on the fish. Will stress them out. No catching of gills, etc. As much as possible, we try and use these to catch fish. Lots of different varieties of fish. You'll see the names on them. On the tanks as I go around. This is one half of our angel system. So we've got more salts, blue treasure, cleaning equipment, a couple different sizes in the double ball union valves, screens, little odds and ends, bungs and caps for containers. And we've got our live rock bench with a measure on there, so you can set up a little scape. Try and imagine the size of your tank. Stacks, we've got real reef rock in the branching, medium to large, extra large shapes. We've got the shelf rock, Carib Sea shapes, Carib Sea loft rock shelf, Walt Smith 2.1 nano pieces, ordinary pieces. South Seas base rock. And just some basic escaping there. Wave makers. Ignore our packing bench. Then we come to the SPS tank. It's had quite a big hit this week, but we've still got plenty of sexy corals here. So come on down, starting at $5 for some frags. Most of these on the rack, top rack, $15. Next level is 20, 25, and we've got a 35 zone, and then we've got a 35 plus zone. Heaps of sand and rock. LPS system, elegance corals, Goniopora, hammers we've been cleaned out quite well, more boxes of rock. All our fish systems run UV and ozone. You see the fish, they're all wanting to get fed. come around, some more of the SBS, smaller bags of sand if you just need top-ups, more rock. Various corals, got some nice worm rocks in at the moment. Sun corals, zoanthids, lobophilias, symphilias, scolomia, maize brains, live rock. Contrary to popular belief, live rock is still quite well supported. A lot of people like the life that comes in live rock. Some Minimaxis, RBTA, some more bubble tips around. Cool little hermit crab, not so little. Nice tiger blenny, pair of pistol shrimp, pair of anemone crabs and an anemone. Pentman shrimp, CBS, shrimp goby pairs, various inverts, urchins and the such. More live rock, plenty of different stars, with Sunday stars, biscuit stars, blue link ears, from ears. Lots of dollars. Nice deep pink. Symphilia. Some clams. Also a freezer, lots of good quality food in here, good variety. Ravenous fish foods. Since we've been stocking this, it has been a very popular seller. We have a few local breeders using that breed various fish, clowns, etc. And their larval hatches and coloration and etc. has improved since they've swapped over to this product. RODI water, two containers, ignore the mess, Red Sea salt already made up, blue bucket. And then we have some more water storage outside, the natural seawater of $5,000 and also, $5,000, 5,000 litres. And we also have another 10,000 litre storage off site. That's just one level. Then we go upstairs. A lot of the bigger equipment is set up. So various e-shop sumps, TK chillers. Range of great white skimmers, more sumps, Red Sea tanks, plenty of algae reactor lights, more Red Sea skimmers, more Red Sea skimmers. You can come and chill out on the lounge upstairs, have a look at our posters, octo skimmers, aquamedic skimmers, overflow boxes, ocean free tanks, e-shop skimmers. Part of our library. People can come and research the fish, bit of information, Same as with the posters. Coffee tea area. And the view from the top. Thanks guys, enjoy your weekend. Hopefully we see you. Bye.
All right, so as you can see, 100% Reef Safe in Queensland, Australia have an amazing range of both dry goods and also livestock. So if you're fortunate enough to live anywhere near the area, I recommend going in and checking them out. But if not, check out their website, which I'll put in the description below, because their fairly unique range of dry goods are available online and can ship Australia-wide. So yeah, jump on their site, check it out, and thanks for watching.